And my next recording crashed. Let's hope this one doesn't. I see my deck is built for against his pretty well. I don't have any really hard tanks though. See, that was a pretty good trade. And battle's going pretty well. Okay, so my troops, those troops just killed everything he put down, and that's pretty much the first tower of the game. He's just gonna rock a cycle, then I can just keep defending. And he could just do that, but I think I'm gonna get so much damage from his tower. Especially with the Dark Goblin. So that's the second part. Also, the other thing with my tablet glitching, for some reason it lost a bunch of apps in order to download them. Okay, this chest, and oh man. Well, at least I can donate Elite for Rangers now. It makes it sad, but A, it doesn't run gold. But at least I'm getting tons of gold, so in case I actually need it, crap. This is gonna be one defensive game. I think I could lightning fireball cycle him against him pretty well. All I know is I'm probably gonna play the expert really defensively. Put it down now so it isn't a desperation move later. The Exo actually has pretty good HP. Also, if you can hear the toilet flushing, I don't know what's wrong with it. It just keeps flushing for no reason. Is this guy not playing or something? Yeah, still got one elixir out of it. Speed Goblins against Speed Dragon, inferior. I think that's all the Infertar's out of range. Or not. His deck is way too good against mine, I think. I think all I can do, really do is just cycle lightnings and stuff. This is Zap him too. Okay, all I can do is save up 10 elixir. There we go. Boom. Another win. Really close again, but I mean, I did pretty well. To be honest, I don't find any shame in spell cycling unless it's the lightning or the rock, which I just did. Look at all this gold I can get if I actually do good. See, that battle was actually about skill. I know he's a mini horde counter, but hopefully I get the counter. Okay, all I'm wondering is why is there so many spell cycle cards? Like, shouldn't there be actual tanks in this? I mean, don't get me wrong, there was a goal in the first match, but otherwise I'm not really, there's no really heavy tanks. I think he's gonna play Queen Horde or not. Oh, he gave me arrows, that's so good. But it can be an actual deck, though, is a thing. I think he realizes he made a mistake when he gave me the arrows, and then I gave him the minion horde. He's not going crazy with me. I can still defend even when I'm in panic. He still seems to love his little collectors. It's gonna be a hard defense. Okay, I'm doing pretty good. It seems like you're doing pretty good now. Anytime he pumps now, it's gonna be a complete waste. So with Elixir, it's like, it's really hard because there's so many counters. It's so fast-paced, even though it's like, it moves at a faster pace than just straight-up double Elixir time. I don't know why, but it just is. Mini Pekka, I think, can kill a Lumberjack. I'd say my deck is pretty good, unless we both don't have a tank. That's our only problem, but this can work out pretty well. This might be a stalemate because there's not seem to be a way to get past this. I keep trying the same rush, but it's pretty much just singing the same song, it ain't gonna work. At least the minions are gonna do a bit of damage. He's gonna keep tornadoing, I'm just gonna keep holding. I should keep doing this. Is just problems. I don't think we really have any direct damage. This is not gonna go anywhere. Unless the mini picker can do some work. Oh wow, this is pretty much going to be a stalemate because we can't get any damage onto each other. That was a wasted zap. Oh, he has an X-Bow. Valorum still went for that though. Okay, and it looks like we're finally getting something done here. point. Problem is, I don't think I have a direct damage card. I don't. Oh, if this the log can be it, can be it. Okay, that one's almost going to take forever, but hey, it looks like I finally got what I needed to do. Hey, tons of gold. Even more gold for me. I can buy another Lava Hound whenever I want to now. I could have just gave him a really nasty deck. Let's hope I didn't. I should have saved it for the fire, for the lightning. Glad he gave me the fireball. Wait, the fact that I missed that one thing is just, like, so crucial. Crap. Oh, the mini picker just sniped it. That's just sniped my thing. This is actually was going down. I can just lightning whatever he uses with the witch. Okay, at this point I just need to go for any electric trade, even if it's positive or negative. Okay, that's not.